Sorry to keep you waiting for so long.
Oh.
You're not in uniform.
I'd be something of a walking target if we were to travel to any Alliance-ruled areas dressed like that, after all. This outfit doesn't look too strange on me, does it?
No, absolutely not. You just look so different in it that it took me a moment to recognize it was you.
Yeah, it really suits you.
Thank you very much.
I feel like I'm surrounded by horny teenagers all of a sudden.
Can't blame a guy for falling for a pretty girl, Fee. It's what we do.
I think this is one mystery about humans I'm content not trying to get my head around.
You're all ready to depart, then?
Dad!
I've given my subordinates their orders. They will be backing you up as best they can in my absence. Should you need anything, let them know. They will be able to get in contact with me if need be.
Very well. Leave everything here to us. In return, I will be counting on you to support the young lions of the Academy.
I will, sir.
Elliot, I'm astounded by just how much stronger you've become in less than a year. You might not appreciate me saying this, but everything you've done has just confirmed in my mind that sending you to Thor's was the right choice after all.
Honestly, Dad, I feel the same way. It wasn't what I wanted to do originally, but if not for enrolling there, I never would have met all of my friends. So while I couldn't imagine I'd ever feel this way at the time, I'm really grateful to you now.
I'm glad to hear that. Looking at you now, it's clear that you're finally ready to forge your own path through life and make your own choices. As such, once this war is over and this nation is back to the way it was, if you still wish to live your life as a musician, you will have my full support.
You'd actually allow that?
I'm true to my word. You needn't rush to decide what you want to do now, though. I imagine that if you keep fighting alongside your classmates, you will eventually realize what you want to do. And a choice reached after long, serious thought is not one you will regret.
Thanks, Dad. To tell you the truth, I'm really not sure what I want to do anymore. But by this war's end, I'm sure I'll know too.
That's my boy. Well, I wish all of you luck and good health. Take care of yourselves.
Thank you.
Bye then.
The best to you too, sir.
Take care, Dad.
Thank you. Thank you.